In the time it takes me to find my keys, I'm going to tell you about the advantages of using an insulin pump. Having an insulin pump is a lot like having a smartphone. Just like having a smartphone makes communication easier, having an insulin pump can help make it easier to manage diabetes. Sure, there are syringes and specialized pens that can deliver insulin. These can do the job. But as diabetes management technology evolves, isn't it better to stay up to date with the most recent advances? For starters, you can do some really cool stuff. A continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, sends your blood sugar data right to your pump so you can see it in real time. Too much sugar isn't good. It's almost impossible to manage. Now, using that CGM data, the pump can automatically deliver insulin for you. The CGM sends the data via Bluetooth, and the pump helps figure out when and how much insulin you need. Doesn't that sound convenient? In fact, most infusion or insertion sets only need to be swapped out every few days. Another benefit is that an insulin pump can deliver two different doses of insulin. Quick lesson, there's basal and bolus insulin. While basal insulin is busy running in the background, bolus insulin is that big flash right before meals. An insulin pump can deliver both kinds of insulin, background basal and mealtime bolus. Thanks to built-in calculators and microdosing, the amount of insulin being delivered is more accurate than guesstimating with shots or pens. Plus, with an insulin pump, you don't have to worry about leaving home without syringes or pens. Your insulin is right there with you.
Oh.
Because no one likes scrounging through their house trying to find stuff. Another great thing is that some pumps have additional advanced features that include settings for sleep and exercise. Ah, here they are. So, there you have it. Insulin pumps. Now, where are my glasses?